32-year-old Corey Rice is wanted for aggravated assault. Police were called to 22nd Street South and Bell Avenue on April 11th. Investigators believe an argument led to this shooting. Police Chief Fred Shelton says Rice was set to turn himself in to officers this week, but so far has not shown up. The victim had serious injuries after the shooting.